by Debbie Check. Six in Portugal. And Ibrahim Al Hussein is independent. Participant in lane seven. My favourite moments of the championship so far was Simone Barlaam's celebration at the end of his gold medal race.
I think he was absolutely delighted with his performance, could hardly believe it. Current the world champion. He's a European record holder in this one. Set that fairly recently in October in Eindhoven. What can he do here? Is he two?
There we go. Looking first. Brazilian lane three, Ruiter Silva, but he's going to be taken over by the man in lane four, just above him in that shot there, Simone Barlaam, the European record holder. What can he produce in this event? He's going to go underneath the flags in third position, gets the wall in first position. Quick swim there, 3.607. Simone Barlaam. Quickest we've seen so far. He will enter the final. And the greatest crew, there's a big smile on the face of Simone. That's funny to the Italian flag waivers. Second place. Along to Ruiter Silva, Brazil, Davi Precha. Portugal is in first. That was the best thing from Simone Barlaam. Against him, I think we can show off is if he gets it. Celebration.
Six points. Silva, Tamas, 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 Tamas,